Welcome to the 2010 Kinesiology Club Cornhole Tournament, hosted by Kinesiology Club, as I just stated. We are getting ready to start. We have the brackets being made right now. Hot dogs are being cooked as we speak. And yeah, it's going to be a good time, so I just hope it goes through. I can't wait till about 3 o'clock this afternoon. See ya!
I'd like to Jake to have a strong showing, maybe repeat from last year, but there's a lot of tough teams out there, so it should be interesting.
My goal for this cornhole tournament is to get through without Melissa's head exploding.
Well, our goal is to win. This is my partner Kyle. We won last year. I'm not going to get ahead of myself, but we're gonna work hard and see what happens. I know there's some good competition this year, so. Just hope and pray for the best.
We're going to check on the hot dog people right now. But my goals, because Carolyn didn't ask me yet, are to make this just as good as last year and then learn for next year. So thanks, Kim Miller. Love you.
How the hot dogs come, girlies?
They're going down.
Well, how's the hot dog making going?
It's going really well.
First batch done.
I'm just a hunk of burning love. I'm just a hunk of burning love.